Chip proved defensively as he blocks the shot. Just out of range with that strike. Good shot. While the body was wide open, his opponent took advantage. Kick to the body lands flush. He's going to have to make some adjustments here moving forward. Nice punch there by Ferguson. Just missed with the left there.
Oh, beautiful, beautiful kick to the body.
Try to establish that jab. Big left hand there in front.
Nasty combinations here.
With that effective jab. Trying to establish that jab once again.
We get to a featherweight matchup between Max Holloway and Yair Rodriguez.
Ready to fight?
All right, we are underway with the stand-up on this fight as we provide you a full set of your local matchup.
Improved defensively as he blocks the shot. things defensively that you want to see. Move that upper body, get that leg off the side. Right now, he's just leaning right into his opponent's range. Oh, left hook to the head is caught. Effective use of the jab there by Holloway.
He's fainting with that punch, showing that punch.
The best jab in the game. It's right up there, continuing to land and keep his opponent at distance. Well, he continues to offer up the kick here, but just misses with that one.
He got lit up.
That jab once again. Oh, beautiful jab there by Holloway. Rodriguez, lower jaw, very swollen now. Time to punch down on the mouthpiece. And here it is.
Tags him.
Final seconds. He's out! Outstanding!
Beautiful knockout victory right as the round was ending.
Wow, so just when his opponent maybe was trying to turn the page to the next round, he gets caught with that huge shot, goes down, and the referee wisely jumps in to stop the fight. So that'll do it. Beautiful technique there on the fight-ending blow, and maybe he caught his opponent off guard a little bit, Joe. Now we go inside the octagon. Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean for the stop of this contest.
right, coming up next, we get to this lightweight tilt between Tony Ferguson and Khabib Nurmagomedov.
Effectively here.